Tampa Bay looking to create something here and get themselves back into this hockey game. They're only down by a couple.
Bobby Armstrong laboring.
There's a net. Is that for Johan Hedberg?
What?
Is that why they call him a netminder? Nobody stop play. You got to stop play.
Nobody sees that.
Wow. There's everybody in the building.
Eight eyes out there. Somebody has to see that.
I think he went over and explained. I think they just wanted to say he was no peril.
Okay.
And they wanted the play to finish. So it must have been the Lightning who knocked it.
Well, the net was dislodged.
Okay.
Though.
And the Lightning did it. So that's why they let the play continue. They saw that Moose wasn't in trouble.
Yeah.
He's not hurt. So the referees let the play continue because the Lightning shouldn't have gained an advantage and stopped a rush up ice.
And I guess so you're saying they did see it, they would have stopped it.
Correct. And that was the explanation.
When possession changed.
Yeah. And they went over and made
sure. It's comical that it
did.
See
I was trying to watch both ends of the ice. So, okay, Moose is okay. The referees have made that decision. Now we can let it go. Okay, we'll make that decision. Is there a change of possession? Okay, now we can blow the whistle. And everybody at ice level had to have that explanation as well, including John Anderson.
Had a chuckle too. Reasoner in for the draw.